Rasulzadeh also initiated the establishment of Baku State University together with Rashid Khan Gaplanov, Minister of Education, with the funding of Royal Baron Haji Zainuddin Taghiyev in 1919. Rasulzadeh taught Ottoman literature at the university. After the collapse of Azerbaijan Democratic Republic in April 1920, Rasulzadeh left Baku and went into hiding in the mountainous village of Lachsi, Ismaili, to direct the resistance to Sovietization.